Take me back. Take me back, dear Lord, to the place where I first received Thee. Take me back to where I first believed. That song is a song that the junior choir of long ago, the anointed junior choir of St. Paul AME Church, ministered to the congregation, singing Andrae Crouch's creation, Take Me Back. The time is 1975, and I hear Carolyn Gaddy singing that song, along with Sharon Jones joining in with her. Then I hear the sopranos, and the altos, and the tenor, and the bass blending together to make the melody and the harmony sweet. Those choir members, most of whom have moved away, it is my prayer that they're continuing to share the gifts that God has poured into them with their new congregations and not holding back on their ministry. We entertained the hope today that all of those members will be able to come back. But those who are here, we thank God for you. We've lost Carolyn Gaddy, but everyone else is still on this side of heaven. When we were young, when we were teenagers, when we were little, we went to the altar and with the hand of our right hand to the pastor, and we gave God, we gave Jesus Christ our hearts. We did that in St. Paul African Methodist Episcopal Church, Fairmont, North Carolina, right here in the little country church beside the road among the fields. Take us back, dear Lord, where we first believed, for this is true. We first believe. Welcome home.
Lord, but I found out I need your help.
I need your help.
Just to make it.
Just to make it whole.
That's why I'm asking you, Lord, to take me back.
Take me back.
A homecoming means coming home to the only St. Paul in the entire connection. That means the most in my heart. It means.
When I think of the word homecoming, I think of a place or an event where people from the past come together to reunite and have fun.
Homecoming is a place of peace, a place of joy, a place of fun, a place of fellowship, a place of reconnecting. Home is where the heart will always be.
Safe, where you just love to be. My home is wherever my family is, wherever I feel like God is.
Homecoming is a special time of year.
We look forward to seeing family and friends.
And eating good food. And remember when people are not here.
Happy Homecoming!